Tell me your name one by one.
My name is Abubakar Yusuf.
My name is Amina Juma. My name is Alima Abdallah.
Tell me what do you love?
I love E-Magine.
Say it once more.
I love E-Magine.
Louder.
I love E-Magine.
When I left Kenya, I always felt as though I wanted to go back there and really, really do something positive for that community specifically. E-Magine is a project which entails creating connectivity solutions for rural and off-the-grid communities. By connectivity, I'm talking about cell phone connectivity as well as internet access. This past summer, what we did was we went to Kenya to, number one, take a look at possible locations that we could assist with our technology. Our focus was schools. A big challenge was, number one, getting to these rural locations. These places were, quite honestly, in the middle of nowhere. Other challenges we faced were actually getting connectivity. We're in these places whereby you're looking around you for 50 to 100 miles and it's just absolutely nothing, just grasslands and savanna and plains. And we're thinking to ourselves, how on earth are we going to manage to do this?
And the highest point right here is just trying to get some signal.
We managed to actually generate connectivity in the area of Lewa Wildlife Conservancy. And that was the most amazing feeling, to know that yes, it is possible with the component testing that we have done. And if we bring our full system here, it will be a huge success. I must say, I was slightly disheartened when I was thinking to myself, okay, here we are proposing to support school in a lot of need, in dire conditions. We're proposing to help them out by providing them with internet and additional educational resources and so on and so forth. Yet at the same time, these same schools don't have windows, they don't have enough desks, they don't have enough teachers. And so honestly, on the first day, I thought to myself, we're getting way ahead of ourselves. This is just impossible. But then, after speaking to the principals and teachers and students of these schools, they were so open to the idea. And once again, the excitement level just shot right back up. That really motivated me to know that, yes, number one, there is a lot of potential for this. Number two, they would really benefit from it, and they clearly see how they could potentially benefit from it. That is what we, as E-Magine, have set out to accomplish, is to not only bridge the digital divide, but to also bridge the social divide. And over the next year and a half, we plan on rolling out 3 to 5 systems in their community knowledge centers across East Africa. And that was by far the biggest accomplishment of the trip.